This is Big Centre TV, serving Birmingham, Solihull and the Black Country. A new voice in local television. Big Centre TV, bringing you the best in news, sport, lifestyle and entertainment. All aiming to reflect the diversity and richness of living in the Midlands. Big Centre TV is headed by an experienced team. Kaleidoscope is a Midlands-based organisation with over 20 years' experience of working with major broadcasters and brings a combination of good local knowledge and unrivalled access to a wealth of archive programming. At Big Centre TV, we understand that you expect good, reliable and accurate local news and information. We've put together a dedicated team of experienced video journalists who'll be on the road daily in the Big Centre TV region, gathering reports on the stories that matter to you. Head of News, Bob Hall, is an experienced and familiar broadcaster with a long association with the Midlands. Also on the team is Jennifer Meerhans of the Midlands News Association and Shropshire Journalist of the Year, and Marvareen Cole, who'll host our nightly arts and culture show.
Edward Woodward and I play on Tuesday night, the bass player and the blonde, Tuesday at 8:30.
Big Centre TV's programme controller, Mike Prince, will already be a familiar face to some Midlands viewers and has over 50 years' experience of broadcasting to our region.
Television came to the Midlands in the late 1940s, and the centre was Birmingham. Although I was very, very young at the time, I remember it well because our family home was in Sutton Coalfield, just a couple of miles away from where the transmitter was being built. And quite often on a Sunday afternoon, we'd drive along with a lot of other people who had a Sunday afternoon outing to watch the transmitter being built. It was like science fiction, and all these theories about what was television going to be like. Would it harm our health, this mast? Would the programmes influence the children or influence the dads watching Dancing Girls? All sorts of conversations like that. So if I'd have looked forward then, I'd have been amazed that one day I'd be working for ATV and Central for the Midlands, and then later on for the new local channel for Birmingham, the Black Country and Solihull.
Big Centre TV will feature both experienced and emerging talent in front of and behind the camera. Our studios are based here in the same building as the Walsall Studio School. Not only are there two fully equipped television studios, but a large auditorium provides space for the biggest of productions. Our association provides a great opportunity for students to get real-world experience of television production.
The interesting thing about this for the school is it ticks all the boxes. My role is to get employers and live events and similar things into the school. Can you imagine having a TV station en suite to a school? That does everything for us. It allows us opportunities for students to get jobs, get placements, really get a taste of a real life situation that a live TV station can bring.
Working with partners like Big Centre is just critical for us because we want to work with employers who are making a difference right in their community. We want to work with employers that have got great values, that actually see that by investing in young people, they're not just investing in the youth of tomorrow, they're investing in the workforce of tomorrow. They've got something to say, they've got something to offer our young people right now. Look, as a teacher, as an educationalist, you know, we believe in absolutely rigorous academic standards, but we also know we need to prepare our young people, our students, with the skills they need for employment. Now, we can do that within the sterile environment of a classroom, but we can do it so much better by working with partners. Big Centre TV, my word, what a great partner to work with in terms of bringing together young people with people who are doing it for real in the industry.
The Big Centre TV signal is sent from our studios in Walsall to the Sutton Coldfield and Briley Hill transmitters via the Network Operations Centre, based in Aston and operated by Comox, the country's leading local TV distributor. So that's how we get the signal to you, but what can you expect to see when Big Centre TV launches? Here's a brief look at just some of the programmes you can look forward to in the coming months.
The Fazy Sessions is wonderful because it allows you to be intimate with your audience rather than just being a face on a stage. a musician and a writer. Basically, I write stories and put them to music. You know, when you're in primary school and they told you to write a story from start, middle and end, that's what I like to do, and I like to organise a musical soundtrack around it, sort of thing.
It's an Oz. You're going to get an extra of rock steady, you're going to get some jazzy, bluesy reggae, a bit of dancehall.
You're going to feel good, man.
Yeah.
You're going to feel good after it. Right? Yeah.
You're going to smile.
You're going to make you happy, it'll make you walk a little bit higher when you're walking back.
Not join the Royal Navy. I merely have a burst pipe in my attic. I rang the plumber. He said he'd be around as soon as he'd finished his breakfast. That was 2 hours ago. So what he's having for his breakfast, I do not know.
Eggs. He'll be having eggs, the same as everyone else.
Of course. He can't be having them boiled or fried. That'd be too quick. He's probably having them made up into a souffle surprise.
There's hundreds of different ways of doing eggs.
Here. Good.
I'm sure Mrs. Porter would sooner I wore the hat than kept it in the box, considering the circumstances.
What circumstances?
You'd laugh if I told you, Mrs. Williams. Bye-bye. The mermaid showed Cyrus and Shrimp the cliff where she had lost her necklace.
But why didn't you swim down and pick them up?
Asked Shrimp. I can't, little shrimp, replied the mermaid. I wish I could. Mermaids can't swim deep until they are crowned. I have to stay near the surface so that I can come up for air to breathe.
Well, I can swim deep, and so can Cyrus. We had better go and find your necklace. Come on, Cyrus.
Can I be your bear? The good and bad we'll share. Can I be your bear?
Well, can I? I think we'd make a good team. You and me. And a bear hug. Rah! Well, thanks for listening. I'll see you soon. Ooh, and thank you.
Hi, I'm Matt, and welcome back to Film Live, the show that delves deep behind the scenes of content creating. Now, it's no secret that we're a big fan of Atomos products here at Film Live and have used all of their recorders in one way or another over the last few years.
I wish I was a fish, tumbling on the seas, far away from dry land, bitter memories.
And that's just the start. Look out for Big Center TV coming your way on Freeview Channel 8 and online. We launch at 6 p.m. Saturday the 28th of February, serving Birmingham, Solihull, Wolverhampton, Walsall and the Black Country. For more details, go to bigcentre.tv. Big Center TV, local stories with a global reach.